Way back in 1985, Kazuhisa Hashimoto was working on the arcade game Gradius. Because he didn't want to actually play the whole game during the testing process, he developed a little shortcut that gave him a full set of power-ups, letting him live long enough to easily get to where he needed to without dying. When the game went live in 1986, the code was still there. To get full power-ups, all a player had to do was enter the code. And that's how the so-called Konami Code was born.